person who influenced me most through scouting was Paul Gartman.
Ron James, my scoutmaster.
My mom.
My dad is my favorite den master.
I started off in Troop 86 out of Birmingham, Alabama. My scout leader, Matt Gant, who's still there, he was a big influence in my life.
Lots of times when I thought I was going to quit because I didn't want to do it, I didn't want to go camping, it was wet, it was cold, and he pushed us through.
My favorite part about being a Cub Scout is having fun.
Mr. Phillips is one of the advisors on our Philmont Trek, and he really pushes me to finish the trek and not give up. So he's like the closest thing to a dad that I have here.
Become the leader that every scout needs. Come to the Philmont Training Center.